ingredients we need. Milk, bottle, a little spoon, macaroni, and
water,
and a measuring cup,
and a big spoon, and pot.
Yeah.
So those are the stuff you need to make macaroni.
So we are going to start by following the instructions.
So first we need to put 6 cups of macaroni into the pot.
6 cups.
Well, this has 2 cups together. So. And also you need to ask a grown-up to turn on the stove because you're going to boil the water.
So we put the macaroni in.
We need to pour 2 cups, like 6 cups. Okay, so this is 2 cups now. Well, if you have 1 cup, because we need to pour 6 cups, right?
And then we put the macaroni?
No, we still need to put 6. We need to put 4 more cups because this is 2 cups, right? So we need to put 4. This is heavy.
Can I tie?
Okay, you get them. Careful, you're gonna spill.
Can I tell me when to stop?
We're gonna go in.
Wait, when do I stop?
A little bit more, just a tiny bit. No, okay, that's good. That's nice. Now we need a pour. Oh, oops. That's okay. And we just need to just pour 2 more cups, right? Okay, just pour the rest in. That's a little close. Well.
Boiling now.
Yeah.
And now the next step is to put the macaroni.
Yeah.
And that's what it's supposed to look like.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, put the macaroni. Don't.
It's small. And there's a big bubbles.
Come on, Diana, put it in. Put the whole thing. And now we have to boil it. For 7 to 9 minutes.
Yes.
And we'll ask a grown-up for help to check if the macaroni is ready.
Yeah.
So we our dad already checked the macaroni and it's cooked now. So next we're gonna ask our dad to help strain the water from the macaroni.
Yeah, Daddy, with this.
Yeah, that is the strainer.
The strainer.
So we got help for the strainer. Now we just have to put butter in the pot. Yeah, the butter. What are you doing? Oh, there. Now you got the butter off. And next, wait. We already put the butter.
Okay, so next we have to put 1/3 cup of milk, and this is like cheese pack, but
you, if you don't have it, you could use like something else that you usually use at the home, because this one comes with a cheese pack, and probably the one you buy doesn't have a cheese pack.
Oh, why is it white?
I don't know. It looks like powder.
Ooh.
subscribe, ring the bell, and watch our videos. And like for more and fun.
Bye.